Today I have the iPhone iFrogs Lux case. Feels really, really nice. Really, really smooth. You see? It's a slider case. It's two pieces. Slides on the iPhone. We'll look at that later. This is the iFrogs Lux case. It's really, really smooth backing. The matte finish on this is great. The top one is a little bit smoother than the bottom piece. The top piece might be metal, I don't know. The bottom piece, definitely plastic. And that's it. This is the iFrogs Lux case. It's a really, really great case. Doesn't really cover the bezel of the iPhone. I'll put it on for you to see. See? Doesn't cover the bezel. You can still see the bezel. Chrome bezel. Has the corner cut though. But it's really protective. As you can see, drop this once. Nothing happened to my iPhone. That's it. It's the iFrogs Lux case. It's a really great case, but it's really not that compatible with touchscreens, because once you put on the touchscreen, the bottom just like goes up. So it's a great case, really smooth, nice finish. Recommend to anyone who wants great protection and a great feel to their iPhone. Yeah, see ya.